gotta catch up somehow. There we go.
Strike Team 1, we are go.
Commencing attack run. Keeping below Titan detection range. Countering crossfire. M-class enemy identified. Sanders forces are fully in control of area. Ground assault is massive. Enemy fire increasing. Closing in. Titan in range. We are locked and loaded. We'll fire on you. Commencing attack run. Keeping below Titan detection range. Countering crossfire. M-class enemy identified. Sanders forces are fully in control. Commencing attack run. Keeping below Titan detection range. Countering crossfire. M-class enemy identified. Sanders forces are fully in control of area. Ground assault is massive. Enemy fire increasing. Closing in. Titan in range. We are locked and loaded. We'll fire on. Commencing attack run. Keeping below Titan detection range. Countering crossfire. M-class enemy identified. Sanders forces are fully in control of area. Ground assault is massive. Commencing attack run. Keeping below Titan detection range. Countering crossfire. M-class enemy identified. Sanders forces are fully in control of area. Ground assault is massive. Enemy fire increasing. Closing in. Titan in range. We are locked and loaded. We'll fire on closest approach. 3, 2, 1.
Yeah!
usually does it. Got people in there. You can come out now. It's safe.
Today, the capital. Tomorrow, the world.
You don't give up easily, do you? Oh, what else would I expect from the world?
This stops now!
We'll see about that! The capital is mine!
Not even you.
took Ava from me. I'll take your life in return. I do for all mankind.
You've lost, Xander. Your reign has ended before it even began. Are you crying?
Knack! Are you okay? Oh, I've been looking for you for months. I gotta tell you what's happened. Which I guess I'll do later. Let's go. Quietly now. Hold up! Check out the clone of you! Xander wasn't kidding when he told the doc he could create life from relics. Those things are everywhere. Betcha Xander kidnapped you to figure out how to create those clones. That's why they kind of look like you. But meaner. Have this place locked down tight. Thank you. They shut down the tunnel I came in through. Gotta look for another way out.
Wait a second. This is the cave under the monastery? Looks like they're building something. So, what have I missed?
Well,
after Xander blasted you with the artifact, we really tried to stop him, Knack. But his monks took you away, and we just couldn't fight them.
The artifact. So that's what got me.
We tried searching for you here first, but the place was abandoned. That's when Ava and I decided to split up. I kept looking for you, and she went off to find monks she still trusted. I haven't seen her since.
That's not good.
No, it gets worse. People started disappearing. The doctor, Charlotte, everybody. Finally, I saw one of your clones, and I followed him back here. And this time, the place was swarming. I knew you had to be somewhere in here.
And all this?
No idea. But he's definitely building something out of robot parts. Something so large it won't even fit in here. Whatever it is, it's gonna be bigger than a Titan. At least it should be easy to find. Xander's using those clones of you as slave labor. These caves. What are they doing here? I was hoping the doctor might be here, but it doesn't look like it. At least I found you, Knack.
Oh!
below daylight.
Up there, Xander.
Let's go find out what he's been up to.
So, where's this thing he's building? The city looks pretty much the same. Maybe a little more run down. Ava's okay. Remember our first night here, when you took on all the monks? Those were good times. Those machines weren't here before. What is Xander up to?
Time to hear what the man has to say for himself.